I'm Chet Peake. Came to England in, I'm from Iowa in the USA originally, came to England in May of 1943, young captain who was in charge of aircraft maintenance for the 412th Bomb Squadron. We actually landed at Framlingham first and then moved up here about 3 weeks later. I don't know the reason for the move, but we did. And then I was here all through 43, 44, and 45. And we were very fortunate to get to fly back to the States in a B-17 in June of 1945 when the war ended. I've always had good memories of England, having spent over 2 years here, and we've been back a number of times visiting. This will be my third to the 95th Bomb Group reunion. So there are a lot of memories for this piece of ground here for us.
I'm Leonard McReynolds. I was born September 1, 1918 in the state of Texas. I came to England in 1944. I was pilot on a B-17, flew my 35 missions starting in February of 44 and finishing in August of 44. And this is my first trip back, and I'm very impressed with the people here and the welcome that we have been shown. Very beautiful. Thank you.
Okay, I'm Ernest Parker, and I came over here, I was barely 18. About 17 and about a month, I guess, in the 18th year. I was born in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, in the USA. We're now living in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, which, of course, is USA. Is there anything else I need to put? I was a radio operator on the B-17. Our first mission was with Heavy Date, and from our seventh on, we Little Joe. So we served about 11 months over here in England, at Horn 336. And we're proud to be back, and we really admire the English people for rebuilding this monument to us, because it means a lot. I feel at home.
Your hands up. Here. This is Robert Benjamin Hasty, born in the Black Hills of South Dakota in 1924. Now living in Southern California. This is my wife, Betty Lou. She gave me this scarf when I graduated from flight training and got my wings. And I married her after I returned from the end of the war. And I want her here, though she's not here in person. I want her to fully recognize. I wore this thing through 35 missions. When I finally took it off, it was so dirty that it took her about a week to get it clean when I finally got back to the U.S. Now, what else did you want? Let's see, I got to the U.K. in, I guess I was 20. It was the summer of 44, flew 35 missions as a co-pilot on the B-17 with an assortment of different pilots over the tragedies and efforts of the of completing our missions. 334 Squadron, what's the matter with you? B-17, oh, the one we named was Excelsior, and unfortunately we had to leave it in Poltava on the supply drop to the war, to Warsaw uprising, which we flew on September 18th.